What are, and how do I use, the listen controls on the extension? The listen controls include listen, pause, play, and stop. Begin by highlighting some text, in our case part of the CNN.com article on dinosaur eggs. Click listen and the material will begin streaming using the highlighting settings that you have selected. It was found in a rock formation on Seymour Island, off the... To temporarily pause the streaming, click on the pause tool button, as we just did. To resume the streaming, click on the play tool button, as we are doing now. Coast of Antarctica, by a team of Chilean researchers during an Antarctic scientific expedition funded in... To stop the playing, click on the stop tool button, as we just did. If you want to listen to the material again or to listen to other material, you'll need to highlight the desired material and click on the listen tool button. Remember, with the extension, you must highlight text before the listen commands will be activated. The extension will work on any web page and is available for the Chrome, Firefox, Edge, and Opera browsers.